Yo, what's up, y'all? Y'all know who it is, man. Mr. Too Lethal. And we back up in this thing with another reaction video, man. Yeah, Super Mario Bros. 35th official announcement Switch trailer. Don't know what it's about to be. Don't know if they about to have all the Marios in one game. I'm a big Mario fan. Y'all already know this, or if y'all don't know, y'all better know. But man, without further ado, we about to react to it. It's only a 57 second trailer, so stay with your boy. You know what I'm saying? Just watch the whole video. It's 57 seconds, bro. What you got to do in 57 seconds? Exactly. Watch this video. But let's just get right into this thing, bro. Let's do this. All right, here we go.
Welcome to Super Mario Brothers with 35 players?
35 players?
Compete against other players near and far in this online battle game.
So is this a battle royale?
Enemies you defeat will be sent to other players' courses. But this also works the other way around. Use the item roulette and these four strategies.
What?
To try to outpace your opponents.
Oh,
keep going until you're the last Mario standing or running. This game will be an exclusive offer for Nintendo Switch Online members. Super Mario Bros. 35 launches October 1st as a digital-only title and will be available for a limited time until March 31st, 2021.
They just dropped a Mario Online Battle Royale. Are you serious? Battle Royale is literally taking over, and I will be playing this. Let me know down in the comments if y'all want to see your boy run it up and go for that Mario Royale, Nintendo Royale, Luigi Royale. I don't even know. Let me know down in the comments. Subscribe to your boy. Drop a like on this thing if you enjoyed this video. And we out of here.